So, I'm back. Coffee is good today. I used some different coffee and it's really good. What? Idol still shows hordes? And I guess this Twitch, I mean, I updated it like 2 times to be sure, but yeah, it's showing me Heretic is streamed. Wait a second. Refresh my dashboard, maybe the dashboard is... No, the dashboard knows it. Well, I guess it will update in a few. I don't know. Yeah, I mean, it's good to know. But if I refresh my dashboard, it still shows Hexen, so I hope it will update in a few seconds or minutes, I don't know. I mean, you're here and whoever. You even have 4 viewers now. You have 1 more viewer. Congratulations. Wherever these viewers come from, I mean, I have to put up some content, you know, and stream, whatever. And to get even 2 or 3 viewers, and you just have 4 all day. So, Lilith, may I access my mouse now? You know? No, don't cuddle with me now. I want my mouse. My mouse, please. Can you? No, don't bite me. Up. Ah. Liv. Stop it. Stop. So. I think. Okay. I may die in a few seconds because of Lilith. So, yeah, Startup Hexen, I mean, I'm really... By the way, what is the poll about the character? What is the name of the poll, by the way? Class, okay. Oh, we have Cleric and Sorcerer with the same amount of votes. That's cool. Oh, Hexen is... I'd say Hexen is way better. I mean, if you play all of the games, I mean, and just want to skip some shit, I would even say you could skip Heretic, as it's cool, but it's more like... I guess they experimented a bit there, and with Hexen they really did some new stuff. I mean, my opinion, of course, but I really liked Hexen back then, because they combine several levels into one, so that you return into play levels, and they did way more roleplay elements. Even though it's still a shooter, if you can call it a shooter, but yeah, way more creative. So by the way, let's see whether the shit is still on. I never know. Yeah, I guess this is still whatever. So, mage, not sorcerer, okay. So, yeah, Hexen is really good. Ah, good. So, as I think more of the users voted for cleric, even though it's on in the same stuff. So let's do we play cleric? Let's see. Mage doesn't have any armor. Choose your choice. Ah, then I go for mage, I guess, because mage always has something. Yeah, I mean, fighter, obviously, all of the people play fighter, and fighter is a lot of melee stuff. Even though he obviously has some. I mean, if you have magic, you can shoot, of course, but the rest is melee. Cleric is something in between. Don't have too many knowledge about the cleric and mage. I know that even your most basic weapon actually is a projectile weapon, because you do spells. Even though they will kill you in a sec. So I'm playing Warlock, I guess. Let's look it up. What Hexen and difficulty levels mean. I mean, in Heretic they got faster the last difficulty level, in Doom they respawn, which I don't like. Let's see what they do with Hexen. Da, let's see, Warlock. Okay, it's Archmage means like an heretic that the monsters are faster, so I don't want that. The rest is the same as in Warlock. So Warlock means hard monsters and whatever the rest means, some item placement, of course. So we try that, and I mean, usually it works out quite well. So welcome to Hexen. So if you never played Hexen is a real. I mean, it's something like the Raven Software experiment on how could we do some more roleplay elements in Doom Engine. And I mean, you can destroy glass, which is pretty new with Doom. It's pretty dark, by the way. Let's see whether this is something about. Let's go with Legacy, because dark could be quite a problem here, I guess. I don't see. Ah, tone map is off, that's why. Okay, so I could go with Dark again and Reinhardt, I guess. Yeah, looks better. We wanna see something, even though this might be a bit too. Too bright. I mean, we wanna have to attack me. I may have to fiddle here a bit. Maybe Reinhardt and Sector Mode Dark. I don't know. Still pretty. Okay, we may not use tone mapping. Or Uncharted 2. Or reduce the exponent. Reduce the exponent is a good idea. Reduce it? Okay, I see. It doesn't. Ah, this looks good. This looks good. So, Uncharted is our way to go. So we want to have some darkness and yeah. So since we are playing mage, we don't want to get touched ever. So everything we can kill without. Getting touched is good. Obviously. And let's see, new save game. Or something like that. Oh yeah, and this is new, so some stuff which opens up. Like this. So we have to search here and there because Hexen has quite a lot of secret stuff to find, which you actually need. That's why I said in Heretic when they did that, we can actually prepare for Hexen. Does someone know if there was, whether there was jumping in Hexen? I think there wasn't. Or was there? Actually, I can't tell. Thank you. Yeah, probably don't need to save quite that often. As we're not in some user modded thing anymore. So actually here, like you see, we have some health. Oh no. But there's falling damage. Yeah, it has some real good levels. They really try to get that medieval feeling in there. And some good sound design too. So this is the first level up actually. But this connects several levels, like 3 or 4, I don't know, changes. Well, when it's a circle, it shouldn't have any points. Do you actually mean a pentagram, or was it shaped like a pentagram? Then it's some Jewish symbol. Can't it have 6 stone notches? I don't know what you're referring to, or what's the problem with that. Like I said, I mean it. I would understand the problem if it was a pentagram, but. To be a switch. Yeah, I mean, to be able to understand most of the time, I have to actually see the same thing as you when you're typing it. But I mean, like I said, no one says this has to be a pentagram. It could be some Jewish, I don't even know how it's called in English, David's Stern. Of course, this is exactly like, shaped like the pentagram, just as it is as 6. Edges, corners, I mean. Ah, here it is. You see that? Tons of items, even in hard difficulty mode. This is so good. I like it so much. You know, playability in hard. Yeah, exactly. This is what we were looking for in the other game. In the other, let's call it add-on, even though it's not officially. It's so much more fun if you just have feeling here and there. They actually could throw a bunch of more monsters here at me. Because I don't care. There's healing here and there. Wait a sec, I have to look up whether Hexen allowed for jumping, because if not I will deactivate it. Because obviously... Oh, I can jump in Hexen. I can't crouch, but I can jump. Okay. Wait, I deactivate crouching then to make it like the original. Yeah, I mean. It's only, of course, the level is designed for that. I mean, in theoretic you couldn't jump, so I need to pay attention to that. But yeah. Oh, healing everywhere. There's healing. So there you get in the first sub-level. No, Doom, the original Doom didn't have any jump. That's why it... Some things are weird in Doom if you know modern shooters. Actually, I think Hexen is the first I know which introduced jumping. And this is because, I mean of the Doom clones, of course, but... Ah, here. It's so good how they... I like Hexen. Not a word to say. The amulet? Now I get... Yeah, now I get back to this level. I mean, Hexen is really, I mean, if there wouldn't be Strife, I would say Hexen is one of the best Doom engine games out there. I mean, one of the best is true, of course, but if there wouldn't be Strife, I would say it's even the best. Obviously, there's nothing can compete with Strife, as Strife was the last Doom game. Doom engine game to be created, and this Strife really did everything. Here they don't reflect your shit and don't shoot by themselves. Oh, what? Wait a sec. can change the monsters in this other variant, which is not good. Definitely need another weapon here. I mean, this is way better than the first cleric and the first warrior weapon, as they are purely melee. But still, I need more boom. I remember this they already did in Doom here and there, this rolling lightning, lighting. I mean, actually, if you look at it closer, it's really just the whole sector goes on and off. But I mean, really good effect, I mean. But I think this was at some points in Doom too, they did that. Good as mana if I can't use it. Give me the first spell. Oh, we will have a lot of fun with Hexen. And really, I think I never played it in the 2000s or anything. I think the last time I played it was something like, yeah, when it came out, around 1996, 1997, something like that. Nice general MIDI music. Do. Wow. the steel key. What elevators? I don't see any elevators here. There's something moving here. I should see it. Obviously, I'm encumbered with beer. I'm encumbered just because I found a beer. Damn this shit. What do I have with me again? I don't need herbs. I don't need stone. I don't need rubber. The rest I will keep. So I guess the move that the that. Just don't know which does what. What? Thank you. the right hand is in the wrong position. Yeah, that makes some makes sense if that's right. Could of course told me, but I mean, I know that Hexen was pretty weird. No. Actually, no. Didn't change anything. So both of them just changed the position of that one. Looks like it, but still I need where did they come from? What is it lacking here? Can't lag it. Hexen. What is wrong here? Why are there monsters? No, oh, this is closed. Again. It's changed. Ah, wait, here. 1/3 of the puzzle! Ah, okay, 7 portals, yeah. Good question, can I go back now? Is this what I had to do? Or? Because actually I can't do more and... of the puzzle, I think it was to open this then. Wait, this one wasn't open before. But I still want to go back in here because. Actually, I might have to do more there. This looked a bit, I mean, I have this amulet there. Could be enough, but yeah. Okay. Of course. What do I want with rubber? Currently, I don't know of any recipe and... Not in my game! Wow, that was cool! That's what you're getting for your silly questions! nice find! Thank you. Come on, we all get. You really sold your pee? Ah, the shopkeeper. Really, the shopkeeper deals with every shit. Oh, nice jeans. I think he's just a capitalist. He buys every shit. You can even buy from him now, but I guess pee or poo will cost like at least 4 gold. Actually, that's a nice and interesting question. What? Oh, 2. Only 2. He will sell it back for 2. Quite nice of him. Well, it's P after all. Who would buy that for more than 2? Who would buy that for 2, actually? Actually, I only see how these hands do not connect to the lower end of the screen. Music is good. Good channel of MIDI music. Again. Of course. No one wants to play fighter. We all played fighter when we first played this game. So now I have the mask. Yeah, like I said, all dudes play fighter. Some even may play cleric, but I myself never have played sorcerer too much. I don't have. Actually, I think, he is quite easy as he can always shoot, so. I think he plays out very nicely. Even though it takes long to defeat enemies, yeah, but... Oh well, I mean... I'm enjoying the game. You know, I never have played it. I never played it since 1990-something. Yeah, I mean, I know. Back then when I played it, it took weeks for me. Now I would say it takes... I would guess at least 3 days to play it through. Yeah, it was the same for me. I mean, we're talking about Hexen here. Pull a lever somewhere, and in some totally different level, something happens. And I mean, back then, my English wasn't too good. I mean, I could translate 1/3 of the puzzle was solved. But I mean, the messages are quite important, actually. And what you find and whatnot. And even then, it's weird sometimes what happens. But hey, I'm looking forward to it. Because, like I said before, Hexen, probably the second best Doom Engine game ever created. I don't think he is... Well, can I defeat him with ice? Yeah, I can. Great. Doesn't make any sense, but hey. The second hardest warlock, so the hardest without speed ups. What? Actually, it plays out well, I mean. I mean, I've played some user ward of Heretic before, where they never gave me any health. So, I'm happy to see health in this game, and actually quite a lot. Well, even though I save here and there, of course. I mean, I'm not like a hardcore player of these games. Play a lot, but I play a lot of different stuff. Took quite some health. These icy bitches or something. I mean, Hexen, like I said, I mean, I would say the second best is, there is Strife, but I mean, you can't compare Hexen to Strife as it's two totally different games, they only share the engine. Oh, then I guess, I mean, it's Strife is really good. Strife is the best Doom engine game ever created. I mean, it was created in 1996, so it was kind of late for the Doom engine. But they really did a lot of good stuff there, and it's a really good story game. I've never seen so much ideas done with the Doom engine. What? Cool. So yeah, if you have never played Strife, you totally should. I mean, especially if you like Doom Engine games in some way, and always wanted it to be a bit more open and a bit more with a story. Sure. I've seen that coming. Yeah, I mean, got me good there. But somehow... I'm not mad at Hexen for it. Not yet. I guess this is some typical warrior situation where you just throw your sword around there. Actually don't remember too much anymore how the warrior was played. I only remember that he had a hammer, a sword, and his gauntlets, of course. And that it took really long to play through this game. Ah. So nice with the sorcerer. As long as no one comes near you, it's really a breeze. What? Congratulations on your gold find. Damn you! Oh, that's right, I can jump in Hexen. Cool. already like the game. Like, again, jumping. Next one is even better. I can save. I'm just here for the fun, you know. Oh. I have to just run through here. Again. Damn you. I have quartz flasks. Damn it. Are the keys different? Or did he... Sometimes I think he has different different configurations for all. What? Yes, yes. 13 gold? Are you that happy to? Wow. I mean, I even have 25 quartz flasks now with me, and just used one for he. I mean. How much healing is there in this game? Not that I wanna... You know, I still wanna have it, of course, but... This is kind of... Oh no, good luck on your first enemy. Wow, he's showing us. No, this is how you do it. What's with the battles? All of you are fighting something. I may have to check what my character stats are. Tch. This bat didn't do any damage. Tch. So, wait, this was where I came from. Why were there more enemies there? This is interesting. Might be something I'm missing here. Oh, fuck you, fucking fuck. You really had to crush me now? His dark piano is so good in General MIDI. Items here or... Ooh. Hey there. I mean, there is falling damage. Still. Or if there would be this ice monster. Like it's, I mean, I tried, I've saved. Rather there. Okay. Just seems to be to get backed on, but oh well. There's... Oh, wait. This looks like a hint. Oof. Come on. Flame key. I have the flame key. Let's see what's here. They hit you hard. That's... Get an RPG in there. Yeah, man. Sounds like a good combination. Oh, this music is so good. This is really good. I'm getting good vibes from the music. I'm sorry, I have to make it a bit louder for the ones who can't stand general MIDI music, but really. Okay, so there's a key, but no way how to get it. No obvious. Good. We have the fire key now, so let's get back to Fireland, whatever it is called. Wherever it is, by the way, I mean. No. Wrong. Not closed down on me. I still have, you know. Come on, Otto, I need to change weapons for you. Okay, I make it back up there using someone wants to earn money, gold. Oh yeah, immediately they are to get gold. Good player. very social of you. Very good. Which means I want to get back now, or... I guess, I mean, stairs have risen. Obviously, I have to get back up here. For some reason, it didn't hurt too much. Not at all, to be... falling damage in Hexen. Shouldn't do that too freely here. Guardian of Ice, okay. So I wanna go to the Guardian of Ice bar. Actually, my memories are a bit harder, I mean... You have to be aware of the messages and whatnot, but... Could be worse. Wait, no, Garden of Ice was the middle section. Maybe I should insert the flag whether it's something to drink or to eat. It sounds weird that you eat all of your stuff. I don't care for the damage actually. Damage is really nice here in this game. Okay, what happened? Oh, there's a portal. Damn it. How nice. Screen flasks? Weren't they like grenades or something? They were. And a new door. Damn, Reworks Guild, you always have these kind of long epic battles. You need to do something with your damage. And yeah, I mean, obviously. With your armor too. Huh? I get back here? What the fuck? Interesting. That is interesting. But I mean, what? Not really clear, but yeah. Same shit, just a different direction, so I don't expect anything else here. Okay. Nice. What a wait, middle section is open. Ah, yeah, it always was open. Where I got to. This is how I opened the other door. This one? Still. Wait. Ah no, this one isn't. Thank you. section in the cold again. Please come down. Wow. You know, just start hexing and time flies by. It is even a bit late now, so my internet could disconnect any second. Whatever, we play until it disconnects and then we see each other tomorrow, of course. Maybe I even... Ah, let's see, I mean... I'm not tired. So I wanted to see, there was this. Ah yeah, there was a strange key there. Still. Hexen. Now Hexen gets me. This one crushes me. But how? No chance to dodge it. It's just boom. They really tell you they are... No. Don't do it like that. What? This one teleporter which teleports me here is very strange. I mean, it is a well-defined spot, so... Doesn't feel too wrong, but... Still... Doesn't help me. Of course, that was the last teleporter which opened for me. Let's see, there has to be something... which I'm missing here. I mean, the key in the icy realm is actually for the door in this metal level, however they are called. Yeah, sure, what? Lot of respawn shit here. Oh, this is how you would come down there. On the other hand, I don't know whether this just opened. Nothing makes sense here, actually. What did we get here? Okay, this closed down. Welcome to Hexen. Sometimes you just don't know what you're missing. Might just be a switch I overlooked at some point. this is really the weirdest teleporter, of course. I mean, it teleports you to a totally stupid section in a level you already seen. Yeah, I mean, this really feels like wrong. Completely wrong. I might look that up, whether this is a glitch here or whatever, because really, this teleport doesn't make any sense. I don't even know what to look for. He's playing fighter. Because everyone is playing fighter. Can you please play this video? What? How can you have low frame rate? On something which looks like the original engine. Forgot the F there, that works cool. It's Rugenf Matzing. Why did he do that? What? Okay, it didn't show me what the fuck is wrong here, by the way. You need to die. I see now how we get the key, but what? Let's see if that's possible. I mean, this still doesn't explain the teleport. No, with a uppercase M, it's Twitch. Twitch actually cares for casing. But the rest should be fine. Yay! He did it! Is this even visible? I can't do anything there because Twitch likes casing. But, I mean, what the fuck? How to get that again? I mean, keys actually only available after that. Ah, no, here it is. Oh my god. Weird. Dead. Oh yeah, I mean of course. That I can understand. Typing on touchscreen always, I mean it's nice that it works, but it's a pain in the ass. So we have the key for this metal area now. Whatever. Yeah, yeah, I know how it is on pad. And touch screen where you have to hold the letters to get special characters or even switch screens or whatever. I mean, pain in the ass, especially if you want to do some commands or whatever. I mean, always nice if you want to put in a link or write the link to someone or whatever. I mean, it's really annoying. Sometimes I just want to write some stupid link to someone on my mobile, and I mean, it takes a minute or so because. Oh, can you please? Please fucking. Hello, Lucas. Oh, how nice of you to work, actually. Oh, what happened there? Fucking elevator.